favorite guitar teacher ever. I've only had one.